Our extractions then recreated an intact DNA strand. Has never recreated an intact DNA strand.
Not without master sequence gaps.
No extraction has never recreated an intact DNA strand.
Not without master sequence gaps.
No extraction has never recreated an intact DNA strand.
Not without master sequence gaps.
No extraction has never recreated an intact DNA strand.
Not without master sequence gaps.
Nice stretch has never recreated intact DNA strand.
About the tragic Vegas massacre, how many in mainstream media are asking any serious questions about this event? Starting with this one, how is it possible that someone could use a sledgehammer to break out two floor-to-ceiling windows in two separate rooms and then proceed to fire multiple automatic weapons for an extended period of time, perhaps 10 to 12 minutes, but yet it took 72 minutes for any sort of security to break down the door and breach these rooms? With that 72-minute time frame in mind, let's consider this quote, which was sent to me by a former high-level financial advisor for many that are very high up in the food chain, if you will, who had direct knowledge of the circumstances at the Mandalay Bay Hotel. Here's the quote. I'm reading directly. "This is something so important, and nobody has said one word about it. The glass on these Las Vegas high-rises all have sensors that detect pressure and immediately identify the room number in which the window sensors have been activated. I have a friend who stayed at the Mandalay and had a party in his room. Some drunk idiot accidentally knocked a small person up against the window, but not even hard. Within 2 minutes, they had security banging on the doors asking if everything was okay and opened the door, or they were coming in. My friend opened the door to see about 5 security guards and asked what the problem was. The head officer said that something had impacted the sensors on the windows, and to allow them to check the windows, they came in and actually showed my friend the small sensors within the windows. These are put up for insurance purposes so that somebody can't break the windows and jump out to commit suicide after losing their life savings and having family members file a major wrongful death lawsuit against the casino. Why wouldn't there be such sensors?" And I would ask anybody this. When I've been at recent events, overnighting in a hotel with my two extremely helpful children and having a bit of a pillow fight at maybe later hours in the evening and being quite quiet and still had security knocking on our door within 2 minutes. And we're to believe that someone could use a sledgehammer to break out floor-to-ceiling windows and fire automatic weapons, and it took that long to determine exactly where they were, and even when he stopped firing, it took another hour before they actually breached those doors to find out what was going on. What is happening with this event?
Time tripping. es al troteo. Estamos en Las Vegas, raza, hay un tiroteo. Hay un tiroteo. Everybody, whoever's in Las Vegas, there's something going on. There is a gunshot. Let's get in, bro. Hay un tiroteo. Estoy enfrente de Mendel Bebé. Check. There is a gunshot. There is some gun. Hay un tiroteo en Las Vegas. That is a gunshot. That is a gunshot. That is a gunshot. Fucking God. Hay un tiroteo en Las Vegas. Can you guys hear that? There is a gunshot. There is a gunshot. There is a gunshot. Algo está pasando en Las Vegas, raza. Hay un tiroteo. Hay un tiroteo adentro del hotel Mendel Bay.
Hundreds of interviews have been conducted so far. Close to 2,000 leads have been covered so far. Extensive review of digital media on a multitude of devices is ongoing. Over 1,000 pieces of evidence have been collected and are being reviewed by the FBI laboratory. Hours and hours of video footage from hotels continues to be reviewed. FBI victim specialists from across the country are here assisting victims and families of the victims. More than 1,800 victim questionnaires have been completed and the return of personal property.
I don't want excuses. I don't want your smiles. I don't want to feel like we're apart 1,000 miles. And I don't want your attitude. I don't want your things, but I don't want the phone that never rings. I want your love, and I want it now. I want your love. And I want it now.